tick.
Werner Mathee, I'm 23 years old. I started biking when I was 15 years old. I've been doing it for 8 years now, and it's fun. Skate parks in South Africa, it's like all the skate parks is like in the dodgy areas, like Eersterivier, Richards Plain and all that stuff. It's like you can't go there alone, or you can't go there like 3 people, 5 people, like enjoy yourself. You must go there as a group, so it's like heavy dangerous. That's why we just come to this local park, like a few friends of us, and do what we want to do and hide it. It's not dangerous, so it's fun. Like from 5 to 6 o'clock we will come here. If it's not here, we'll go to town, to go through town and just like have like a cycle. Or else like Fridays and Saturdays we will come meet here, and then from here we will just move on to like Durbanville or other spots where we can enjoy ourselves. Riding a bike on your own, it's like, when I don't think it will be good, because you can't learn new stuff by yourself. There's always some people older than you and longer in the scene who helps you to do this and do that. And I think riding by yourself, you will get bored quick, and then you will just like go home. But sometimes I'll just like take a pedal to like 3 o'clock by myself, like early 10 o'clock, pedal to like 3, meet people, and then we just go have a session or chill ride somewhere. I started doing bunny hop, and then I started like learning 180s and then 360s, and then I got to go ride some dirt jumps here, like at the top. It's not like a park like this, it's like jumps. So then I learned like some X-up stuff, then like no-handers and stuff, and then bar spins. So you will like, it's like step by step, you're like a baby, you must learn somewhere. You gotta. What I love about biking is I can climb on my bike every day. If it's not raining, I will always have fun, I will always meet new people. It will be great people to meet. And you can travel a lot, like go to different places, meet new people as well. And yeah, I love riding my bike with friends. The point, I've been riding that event for like past 3 years now, and every year it's like just getting growing. So I love to go. That's why we just do it for the fun, and hopefully something comes to you. But if newcomers come,